1944 beneath my head. Got up next morning and I grabbed that gun. I took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I run too slow. It overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Laid in the hot joints, taking the pills. In walked the sheriff from Jericho Hill. Said, Willie Lee, your name is not John Brown. You're the dirty hack to shut your woman down. Said, oh yes, yes, my name is Willie Lee. And if you've got the warrant, just read it to me. I shot her down because she made me slow. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. Dried up carcass in the county jail. Early next morning, about 9:30, I spied the sheriff coming down the line. Talked and he coughed as he cleared his throat. Said, come on, you dirty heck, into the district court. Into the courtroom, my trial began. Well, I was handled by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw that little judge commence to look about. In about 5 minutes, in walked the man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree. I hollered, Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me. The judge, he smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the Folsom pen, 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shut that bad bitch down. Come on, you gotta listen unto me. Lay off that whiskey and